Hi everyone, I am engineer Mithat Güney. Nice to see you again and welcome to you, the new visitors. I'm gonna show you in this video the construction phases of a steel structure building. I will try to explain you one by one the activities of the earthwork, substructure, superstructure, and architectural works. This is a waste management project to collect the construction waste of a worldwide prestigious mega project. Okay, let us start if you are ready. As we know, the first step in a construction is the mobilization and access to site. I have to remind that this project has been furthered under COVID-19 restrictions. For this, we have followed the HSE rules and regulations on the highest level of importance. It is important in the initiation phase getting the benchmark points from the legal department and transferring them to our project by the survey team as reference. Another important point before starting the earthworks is the soil investigation report. The soil investigation report will give us the bearing capacity of the natural ground. We will use this value during calculation of the structure. If the natural ground is too weak, we have to make soil improvement. There are many kinds of soil improvement techniques. One of them is the dynamic compaction method. In this project, we preferred the soil replacement. After reaching the bottom of the excavation level, we started to backfill with the structural backfill material in 30 centimeters of thickness. In each layer, we did the compaction test, and on the last layer, we applied the plate load test.
so we can continue to cover the roof and the side also. We will decide, so it will go parallel. The plaster work will be continue parallel. The block work and lintel finished. On the top of the block work, we applied the accessory, if you can see, galvanized accessory for the corner, shape corner. We fixed it. The chipping of the concrete between the block work done. We applied the accessory mesh between the concrete and the block work. So from here we will start applying the rush coat of concrete. And these are, as you see, these are the levels for the thickness of the plaster. So the plaster work will continue more faster.
Herewith I have to thank to you all my team members individually for your contribution and proactive teamwork approach. Without your efforts, we couldn't succeed. I wish for you and your family a successful and healthy future. You can follow me on all social media channels by hashtag Mithat Güney. Thanks for watching and stay safe until seeing you in my other videos. With my best regards, Civil Engineer Mithat Güney, PMP.